At first sight, Wintub looks like a way to earn some really easy and great cash just by watching videos online. But is it really legit or a scam to stay away from? My name is Michael from paidfromservice.com, and I have often been asked about whether people should join Wintub or not, and I have therefore decided to create this Wintub review where I will give you an inside look and I will show you some very important details you need to be aware of before joining. Because if you do not know all the details, you can end up being very disappointed. If this is your first time here, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online. So I have now logged into Wintub, and first, it is very simple to use and very easy. You can see here, it looks like I would get 61 cents just for watching this one video, and then the next one, I would get 32, and then all the way down here, I could watch 5, and it would be very easy money, and a lot you would earn here for watching a video compared to what you usually get for the sites where you get paid to watch a video. But that alone is also something that should make you a little bit suspicious. If you can earn 50 cents just for watching a video, you have to question, is this really legit? Will I really get paid? Let me just start by saying you will see the money in your Wintub account when you have watched these videos here. But as I will go over later, it is not 100% certain that you will get the earnings out. But this is how you earn by watching videos on Wintub, and that itself is very easy. But what is really important is to look at everything that is around Wintub and what else is on the site, so you can see if you should start investing your time in watching these videos. And one thing you need to be aware of, you see these pop-ups, you get these pop-ups all the time inside here, and then you can either update or open, or you can join the game here. And if I click here, then a new screen pops up with some kind of weird ad there. And here it wants me to install something, and you see they just keep popping up, and all of them are these redirects to different ads. And often you would be asked to install something. And this is a part of how Wintub makes money. They just sends these messages to you, so they get paid for sending you to all these ads here. But I would strongly advise you to never install any of the things that you were asked to install in any of these messages here inside Wintub. And it's actually not only by these pop-up messages. Often when you click just a random link inside the platform here, you get redirected to some kind of ad. See there, for example, I tried to click on my account and I was taken to some kind of ad, but my antivirus program actually blocks it. But this is such a poor user experience that just random clicks here will take you to some ads. And that in itself is definitely a red flag. It is very spammy, and you get some spammy ads popping up all the time. And you never really know when they're coming, because as you can see, I just clicked a link to see my account and then I got redirected to something that my antivirus program actually blocks. So that's one red flag and something that really annoys me about Wintub. So another thing I want to go over is the privacy policy, because when you join any site, more or less, then you agree to the privacy policy. So sometimes it can be interesting to see what's included in a privacy policy. Most of the times you probably just cannot be bothered to go through it, but I still decided to just take a look at the privacy policy of Wintub because I was a little bit suspicious. So let me just click here. And as you can see, it does not take me to the privacy policy. It takes me to some kind of spammy ad that my antivirus program actually blocks. And if I click again here, then I get to the privacy policy. So it takes a few tries sometimes to actually get to the privacy policy. Often you're checking to these spammy ads instead. And here they then have a contact email address, and I got curious, so I tried to run it through an online tool that checks email addresses. So I tried to run it through here, this checking email here, and it says that there is no mail server for this particular email address. And I actually tried it on another similar tool as well, just to double check, and here it also says bad. So that's of course a little bit strange and definitely something to be concerned about in my opinion. Another way you can supposedly earn here inside Wintub is by inviting other people to join. And having a referral program is very normal for any get paid to site. And if you are good at referring people and you refer them to legit sites, then you can also earn some nice extra money and you can help people with valuable information at the same time. However, I would never use the referral program of Wintub myself because I would never recommend anyone to join it, but I will sum all that up later. But supposedly you will get $1 just for having a friend to sign up. And that is also very unusual. I have tested a lot of referral programs and I've tested hundreds of get paid to sites and paid service sites. And very rarely you will just get $1 on a platform like this just for getting a person to sign up without any further requirements. So that also makes me question if they are actually planning to pay you, because I'm pretty sure they could not afford to pay me $1 just for getting random people to sign up that might never actually end up being active. Usually there is the requirement that when you invite people, they need to be active before you will get a bonus for inviting them. Because if not, they would very quickly risk going out of business and not having enough money to pay people. So let's now go over the payment methods that are supposedly offered here inside Wintub. And you can get paid supposedly via Western Union or PayPal, WebMoney or Payoneer. The thing is that the payout threshold is very high. You see, the minimum is $80 and there are basically never any get paid to site that has this high payout threshold unless there is something suspicious going on. It would take you a lot of time to get there, and I have also seen some people claim that when they get there and try to withdraw, they are actually told that they have to invite a certain number of people before they will actually be able to get paid. And I have actually not seen any Wintub payment proof that seems reliable. However, I have seen a lot of complaints and I've seen a lot of people that have not been able to actually withdraw their earnings. Personally, I've decided not to try to reach this payout threshold because it will just be a waste of time. And this is an unreasonably high payout threshold in my opinion. But I've seen other people and heard from other people that they were not able to get their earnings out. And I have actually really tried to look and I have not seen any payment proof that I really feel is reliable. However, if I, for example, look at something like Trustpilot, you can see that 89% of the people leaving reviews there are actually giving the worst score that they can give. And there's a lot of comments here about people not getting their money and complaining about suddenly earning a lot less for the videos and all these things there. So as you can see, I am very suspicious about Wintub and I do not think it's a good use of time. And I came across one more thing that I think is definitely a red flag, because they have a contact us page and they have an email here. And I tried to run it through the same email checker as I did earlier with the other email I showed you. And you see here also, it says it's a bad email. There is no mail server for this one here. So it seems that they are not actually able to receive any support questions. So that's just another big red flag in my opinion. Overall, I understand why Wintub can seem so appealing at first, because it seems like you get a very high reward for basically no effort. But whenever you see that online, whenever you see some claims where you can earn a lot of money without basically doing anything, you need to be suspicious. Because there definitely are sites that offer you to earn by watching videos, but they will never offer you 50 cents just for watching one short video. That's just not sustainable for them. They would not be able to afford that because advertisers would never pay that much. On top of that, they have an unreasonably high payout threshold. It will take you forever to reach, and that in itself is also suspicious. Sites should have a lower payout threshold so you can fairly easily and quickly check if you will actually get your earnings out. And I have seen plenty of complaints about Wintub from people not being able to get their earnings out. Also, the email addresses they have here seem to actually not be valid. And on top of that, they have these spammy ads coming up all the time. And it seems that is a part of how they make money, by sending you to all these spammy ads here that just pops up randomly, even when you try to read their privacy policy. So to sum it up, I definitely do not recommend you to join Wintub. If you want to earn money by watching videos online, you need to do it with realistic expectations. I have a video and a list on my website about sites where you can do this legitimately and where I know you will get paid. You will not earn this much because it is just not realistic earnings for watching videos, but at least you know you will definitely get paid. So I have all that information on my website and I will leave a link below this video here so you can check that out. And if you have any experiences about Wintub yourself, I would love to hear from you in a comment below this video here. And also, if this video has helped you, then just hit the like button and also make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time I release a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of, get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the side online.